Sorry, lad. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
We actually got a request from one of the most powerful families in Whiterun, the Battlebolds. Make your way up there and look for Alfred. He says he's got a matter that requires a delicate touch, but I suggest you for the job. Don't make me the fool and let me down, all right? Remember, keep it clean. We don't want blood on our hands. Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact, I just got a special job request in. I haven't gotten anything like that in years. Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact,
well,
I just got
you don't know what. Didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share. I think you should finish that special assignment Delvin gave you. Then we'll talk.
Come on, take another job so we can both make some money.
Yes. You should try the venison. It's delicious. I worry about the other settlements in the whole...
Alfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well. You're here, and not a moment too soon. If anything should happen to Arn, there'll be hell to pay. A close friend of mine. We fought together on the battlefield for many years until old age got the better of us.
Now it's up to me to save him one more time. This time, from the executioner's block in solitude. The city guard in solitude is seeking Arn for a serious crime. When he fled here, he was arrested for drunken behavior. Can you imagine? Fortunately, his identity isn't known to the authorities in Whiterun, so there's still a chance to save him. Hold a moment. This is more than a simple prison break. I want to have Arn's name stricken from the record books permanently. I'm setting him up with a new identity. It's the only way to throw the guard permanently off his trail. The job is twofold. First, steal a letter that was sent from Solitude warning Whiterun's guard to be on the lookout for Arn. The second is to change Arn's name in the prison registry to his new identity. If it was easy, I would have hired a local thug instead of a professional. You see, both of these items are kept inside Dragon's Reach. They don't allow visitors inside the Jarl's or the Steward's Chambers. One more thing. If you get caught, I can't afford to be connected to you. Remember that before you do anything stupid. I have eyes within Dragon's Reach. They tell me that all correspondence from other holds are sent to the Jarl's private chambers. It's a well-known fact that the steward keeps all of the records on Whiterun's prisoners in a large book. My sources tell me you can find that book in a study in his quarters. Change Arn's entry of the book to anything you want, and they'll be forced to let him go after he serves a few weeks. You watch yourself out there.
What is it? Maggots?
Father says I'm too young to change the sword, so I practice it.
Thank you.
you. You know the Whispering Lady, don't you? I can tell.
Absurd that you can't put good skeet rolls in the skeet roll of a city.
Friend. Arne? Never heard of him. I guess that means you're finished. Here's your payment. Tell Delvin that he has my support and all the weight it carries in Whiterun from now on. I think he'll be quite pleased. Watch yourself out there.